Cicadas are among nature's loudest animals, and some of these tropical species here can sing as loud as a passing train, so a forest full of them must be truly deafening. The ways they produce sounds has intrigued scientists for a very long time, and as 19th century entomologist Jean-Henri Fabre said, it's truly amazing that an animal has transformed themselves into a musical box.